Hi Leos, so thank you guys for tuning into my channel. Please keep in mind that my readings are general and may or may not resonate, so take what does and leave the rest. Also, please be sure to check your sun, moon, rising, and Venus sign for more insight. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, you guys. If you guys would like to book a personal with me for $25 or just ask a $10 question, everything that you need is going to be in the comment section listed below, okay? So, Spirit, what do we have going on for my Leos this weekend? Please tell me what's going on with my Leos this weekend, Spirit. Wedding. It says this situation involves marriage. Flirt. Extend your lighthearted energy to others. Engagement. It says your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. Bottom of the deck. This could be the one. Well, either this is somebody that you've already been dealing with and you guys are getting a bit serious here. Spirit is telling you to flirt. Flirting leads to engagement. Engagement leads to marriage. And marriage is this could be the one. Okay. Or it's probably flirt. This could be the one. Engagement and then marriage. But however way, I see there being a progression. Let's see what the hell is going on with Leos. I feel like you're trying to manifest something here. Yeah, maybe a reconciliation with somebody that made you really happy. Could be a Cancer, Pisces, or Scorpio here. Yeah, I feel like you just want equal give and take, though. It's like, whatever I do, I want balance in it. You're ready to take a new leap of faith, though, towards somebody who's in and out your life. This person lies to you a lot, or maybe you are the lying motherfucker. I don't know. Take it how it resonates. However, someone here is a liar. And they're looking at these three people over here while they're breadcrumbing somebody and trying to get somebody else justice. And they sneaking off. So this could be your person cheating. Lying. Doing something that ain't so nice. But they trying to walk away from that. But even doing that is them being fucking sneaky because maybe they're not telling you the truth. Yeah, with the Six of Swords, I feel like this person just wants to make things right. Because they do see happiness with you. They look at you as wish fulfillment. Yeah, and with the Emperor card here, with the Judgment card, I feel like this person is trying to gain control to come towards you. Yeah, they want to work on this with you. Absolutely. But something about your intuition or something about their intuition has a lot to do with the situation. Yeah, because they know that they need to come and give justice to you because they done did some bullshit and you're the one. Yeah, they made this relationship stagnant. They could even cause an ending here. But now they looking at you like you the one, and you might have cut their asses off for all this in and out flighty shit that they be on. Yeah, because they had too many options. It's like, is you confused? Do you want me or not? Spirit is saying love yourself first. You know this person has other people. But yeah, you make them happy. But again, these messages that you're getting, you need to be telling them to fuck about themselves. This is those passionate messages that Leos are very good at giving motherfuckers when they telling them about themselves. So do that. Okay? All right, so let's get the outcome. All right, Spirit, give me an outcome. Outcome for my Leo gang. Give me an outcome for my Leos. I feel you holding back from this person, trying to move forward and leaving this person out in the cold because you just feel like ain't nothing out there for me here. Okay? Like, yeah, you told me you wanted me. Yeah, you. I see a little bit of sadness, too, but whatever. Because you feel like, yeah, you told me you wanted this. You told me you wanted to marry me. And I felt like we were going to be somewhere. But you're just a fucking liar. Big liar. Okay? Spirit is telling you to go have fun with your fucking friends. Chill out. Okay? Do what you want to do. Yeah. Don't worry about people that play mind games with you. They'll get their just due karma. Okay? You just be the sexy that you could be. All right, stand in your sexiness this weekend because I see a couple new suitors coming in too. Perhaps they might be the one. Anyways, so we know it is Free Question Friday. Okay, let's see what's going on with you guys. Let's see. Spirit, please give me some answers for the questions that my Leos have. All right, Leo. First card out is going to be, it's up to you. Within the next few weeks, there's no need to worry. Because yes, my friend, yes. Okay, so let's get one card from the Rebel deck. Spirit, give me one card from the Rebel deck. Spirit, please give me one card from the Rebel deck. It says fucking apologize. Seriously, just do it. So if you owe this person apologize. If they owe you an apology, let them fucking know they owe you an apology in the messages that you're going to be sending them. All right, bye, guys.